Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Homestead Arcana. Yeah, I'm good. So I need to go in back into the miasma. I need to find the most direct path.
Oh, this is... Just... Forget about it. Never mind that. Listen, I was thinking... All this land you've restored, that should be enough, right? Why bother cleaning a swamp? You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be swampy no matter what you do to it.
What's going on?
Hear me out here. I should have never let you go into that swamp. I don't know why the hermit's been playing nice all this time, but this is her territory and she is not gonna let it go without a fight. I have a sense for these things, all right? I didn't like her before. Now I'm afraid of her. So, I think we should just relax a little on the restoration. We can look after this land, let it grow, and that creepy hermit can have her creepy swamp. It'll be a win for all of us. Buddy, come on. You've done a lot of good, but you're still just a witch. Just for once in your damn life. Fine. If I can't stop you, I'll deal with it myself.
Oh, fuck no. You are not dealing with it by yourself. I wish I could just jump. No, one second. Back this way. Okay, here we go. We'll fall again. Thank you. here. I need food. Running out of health right now. I can't get up there. I must have to go around. What? Hey, that's not fair. Lock it. Okay, so here's the problem with this, is that I can't block her attacks. Okay. No, I went the wrong way. God damn it. Thank you. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Just quickly increase that as well. Where's the last one? Shoot. That was my bad. Is that the third one? That's Huck. And that's the last of my little trees. Is that it? I mean, this isn't the end of the game, obviously, because there's still so much we can do at our homestead, because we have, like, so many objectives to do and so many crops to grow and, like, all that jazz. There's still the center bit right here that needs to be. Here, 1 second. We're gonna use this. We will consume these as per normal. I can't. This way. Kind of following the arrows. No, wrong one. I don't know if I have room for that though. Okay, I do. Really, the question comes down to where is Huck? Come on. Where's my evidence for Huck? Of Huckleberry. To be able to fly, please. Here's the thing. What if I go back to mine? He's not here. Last time we talked with him, it was around here. some coins. But where is he? Okay, let's head back here real quick. Let's miss some blasting powder. Go to bed and then wake back up. Tools. Didn't I have it right here. Okay, well, let's try and go to bed and then maybe it'll Okay, let's go to bed. Let's wake back up. Is he in the miasma? Come on. There we go. Where's Huck? Thank you. Seriously, where is he? Where is the evidence? Oops. Yeah, because he's not here. Seriously. Now there's that one section I can't get to because for some reason my... Oh, now it's working. Fuck you. Okay. Well, if you're working now, let me go back. Get the blasting powder. Right, I need my asthma bulb. There we go. Let's just get my cabbages so that I can have some boiled cabbages. I will admit, we don't really have a balanced... a balanced diet on this homestead. Now, I need to go check my mail as well. Need one more. I can leave the rest for later. I'd have to come back for this. Seriously. What the fuck is this dude? I'm gonna have to come back for you. I don't have any room. I'm not 100% sure what I'm supposed to be looking for. Seriously, Huck, where are you? What type of evidence? Could it be in the journal? One second. How about we go back to our place over here when I have to empty out my bags anyways. How about the fruit, huckleberry? I think I have one lying around. No. Okay, let's get my mask going. Mask. Okay. I have no idea. So at this point, I'm just gonna take a break because I'm kind of tired, and we are going to. I guess the best that I have is write my parents about Huckleberry. I'm gonna leave that here for this episode. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!